what they necessarily plan to accomplish. If maybe they're just gonna give him levels in the top lane, and then Bulldog's gonna rotate to the jungle.
Oh, they see it's Alina now. They get the long concussive shot. Man, that pounce
first
was all the way from downtown. And hey, Misery, welcome to the top lane. My name is Havoc, and I'm gonna greet you with the first blood.
It's gonna be a
that
four
kill.
Versus
first
two.
Blood. Oof, oof. Bulldog, it doesn't get any easier. Gets briefly saved. Aki jumps in to save him. But now, Funnik gets pulled right back, and it's Lota who unloads on him. But Aki does get the last hit on that one. Vanskor, woo, narrowly dodges the Light Strike Array and will retreat on out, so.
And Dendi goes ahead and picks up his drums.
Uh-oh. Side by side, simultaneous TPs.
And Lotus.
To pop on in. The Sleep is going to hold Lota in his place, and oh, this would be a huge grab for them, and they're going to get it. They already have the Ancient Seal out. Right clicks to come on in, and it's Dendi who picks up the last hit on Lota. About to get a. Oh, he got his Blink Dagger. Oh boy, oh boy. So, three Pinnacle Farm players, and now they're going to get hold of Ape Mother. Silence, concussive shot. Here comes Havos. Doesn't catch with the pounce, but might not even need it as he tries to right click at home. That magic wand. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, Havos stands his ground in the mid lane as we might see another push. This is the second go now on this tier 2 tower in the mid lane. Had the benefit of a Treant Protector. This tower would be back full, but pouncing right on in. Havos taking it right to Death Drop, and no respect for her as they just immediately blow her up. Jump in, Ravage catches three. Dendi unleashing a fury of right clicks, takes down Bulldog. The Centaur Warrunner will fall, and Na'Vi push ahead 7-2, make easy work of Alliance in the mid lane, and well, Wisp, who apparently relocated to save the life of a fallen comrade, goes down, but it doesn't stop there. Havos is still in hot pursuit. Lina's also going to go down. They're just cleaning house. This is any sort of BKB. He just wants to unleash a true fury. And moving on in, they find Funnik. They pull him back. He's got Ravage, and he wants to pull it out. And he will. Catches out a couple of them. And FNG just cleans out the rest of Lona. Oh, boy. Aki's going to fall as well.
Sit support. A rough game for Alliance. You know, your mentality gets
very
affected
rough
when you have games like this, so.
Yeah, and slowly being. Oh man, even Ravage just try to move on in. Lotus very low. He can't even. He hasn't even a second guess commitment right here. Misery gets healed up from Ake. They get the Laguna out, and, well, they do take down Funnik, but that was just Funnik versus like three or. Alright, well, here we go. It's gonna be Lota and Ake trying to get a little advance score, but they quickly turn back. Phoenix Grip and Mystic Flare just goes quick work of him, and it looked like Havos maybe tickled Ake, and Ake got blown the hell up, so.
I mean, Na'Vi can just walk away and wait for the illusions to expire.
Nice horseman you got there. Nope, they're not gonna wait. They jump in, they kill Ake. Lota pops out his BKB and is going to try to take it to Havos right now. He actually did pretty good damage, but Havos just pulls out his ultimate and will just hide. And now he's dishing out big damage. Pounce is going to whiff, unfortunately. But Lota has put himself into a corner right there and gets immediately taken down. And Vanskor does pick up that kill. And yeah, if you're an Alliance fan, this is just hard to watch right now. I mean, Alliance are at the near bottom, what, 14th or 15th place here in the Summit 2. And this could easily be the one loss that really take him out of contention for making it into the playoffs.
That's
and that's it. That's all she wrote. They end up cleaning everyone out, and Alliance have had enough, and Na'Vi just put on an absolute dominating game. And that was this was probably the most hyped
for
game
today. Yeah.
For today, and that was the biggest stomp of the day.
And I just want to give a shout out to Dendi. I mean, what a performance in the mid lane. I haven't seen someone do that well mid in quite a while.